Good morning, students. Yes, yesterday we were doing story writing. Okay, so for that story writing, I have discussed so many guidelines with you. So many guidelines were discussed in detail, and you jot down all those guidelines in your peer notebook. Okay, you were doing yesterday in rough. So today you are supposed to jot down all the guidelines in peer notebook. And today we will do practice of one of the story. For that I will be providing you only outline. Okay, so with the help of that outline you start framing a story. Clear? So बच्चे स्टार्ट राइटिंग दिस आउटलाइन. विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस आउटलाइन वी आर गोइंग टू फ्रेम स्टोरी इन क्लास. ओके, सो अ पैम्पर्ड डॉटर ऑफ अ वेल्दी फैमिली. एंड यस्टरडे आई हैव टोल्ड यू दिस थिंग दैट योर आउटलाइन कैन बी इन प्रेजेंट टेंस बट यू आर सपोज टू राइट डाउन योर स्टोरी इन यूजिंग पास्ट टेंस. यस, यू आर सपोज टू डू योर स्टोरी यूजिंग पास्ट टेंस ओनली. So a pampered daughter of a wealthy family, fond of modern gadgets, birthday arrived. Wanted an iPhone. Visited countryside. Visited countryside. So a poor woman teaching poor kids. Decided to help. Four things of their means. So bachche, these are the outline. These are the hints provided to you. You have to start your story from here up to that end. It is given, hints are given, but you have to arrange all the hints in a proper order. Okay, so when you will be reaching at the middle, okay, what tip I have shared with you, automatically one caption, one good title will arise in your mind and you can jot down that title in the beginning. But only by reading outlines, if any of the title comes, you can jot down that title here. Okay, so you are supposed to write down this story in different paragraph. You have to change the paragraph according to the change in incident, as I have shared with you. So start doing this. Near about 150 words. Yes, you have to give very good names to the character. You have to use past tense, good beginning lines. There should be a climax, there should be a suspense. As I have discussed yesterday, I have spent whole period to give you the guidelines how to do story. So keep all those guidelines in your mind and start writing. A pampered daughter of a wealthy family. So start framing only first paragraph and write down the name of the character. Give a very good name to that character. And for that, I want maximum participation. It doesn't mean that 4 or 5 students will be giving the answer and others will be sitting passive in my class. I don't want to see the passive listener in my class. I want each and every child of my class, they should actively participate in the class. Whatever their ideas, whatever they have written, they are supposed to speak. Okay, so start framing first paragraph, hurry up. Because when I checked your notebooks, I was not happy with the performance of letter writing, report writing. Your performance was not good. And this was given you as a homework, it was discussed also. But now I have planned that I would be discussing with you one paragraph. Single paragraph will be discussed with you. Am I clear to you? So now tell me first paragraph. First paragraph. So start framing first paragraph, hurry up. You all should be ready. If you will not give me correct answer, if you will say, no ma'am, I have not written, at the same time, you will be marked absent by me. You will be marked absent today if you don't reply in class. Saksham is there in my class? Saksham? Saksham, I just want to talk to you. Keep yourself unmute. Not regarding this story, I want to talk something else.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm fine.
Okay. You just tell me, there was one activity in English group I have sent yesterday. You are in the list of defaulter. Why so?
Ma'am, which activity?
Which activity? I will come to your home and I will show you on your mobile which activity. Okay. Right now you open your WhatsApp. Open English group, English 9th group. Right now.
Okay, ma'am.
Right now show. Just open WhatsApp. Open 9th English group. Then I will tell you which activity. I will explain you side by side which activity. By the time other students keep on writing first paragraph. Yes. Have you opened WhatsApp? Because when I called you, you don't pick up my phone. Whenever I have called you, you have never picked up my call. Now your WhatsApp is open, Saksham Gupta. Have you opened 9th English group?
Ma'am, yeah.
Can you keep your camera on?
Ma'am, only activity, Incredible India.
I think I should come to your home and I should scroll the screen. Shall I scroll the screen for you?
मैम नहीं आज मैं आपको करके भेज दूंगा
नहीं विच एक्टिविटी टेल मी
मैम इनक्रेडिबल इंडिया
नहीं जी ये नहीं है
मैम उससे पहले मैं बस कोई मैसेज ही नहीं
ये बच्चे है। जितने सारे बेवकूफ मेरी क्लास के बच्चे सर्टिफिकेट भेज रहे हैं ये क्या है व्हाट इज दैट ये सारे फ्री है ना तुम बहुत बिजी हो ये तुम्हें हर इस ग्रुप के अंदर इतने सारे सर्टिफिकेट्स नजर आ रहे हैं स्क्रॉल करके Are you
ma'am, yes.
अपना कैमरा ऑन करो जरा
मैम वो राष्ट्रगान वाली एक्टिविटी राष्ट्रगान वाली एक्टिविटी
यस यस
मैम वो मेरे वो क्या कहते हैं उसमें खुल ही नहीं रहा था
यू कम टू स्कूल अलोंग विद योर फोन देन आई विल टेल यू टुडे नो 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 आफ्टर द क्लास टुडे यू कम टू स्कूल विद योर मोबाइल
मैम मैंने दूसरे फोन में भी ओपन करा था वो ओपन नहीं हुआ था
टुडे यू कम टू स्कूल अलोंग विद योर फोन देन आई विल टेल यू देन आई विल टेल यू बिकॉज योर क्लास इज नॉट ओपनिंग चेकिंग व्हाट्सएप व्हाट शुड आई डू आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू समथिंग Now next defaulter. Aman is in the class. After this class, na Saksham Gupta, you have to send me the certificate because I called you so many times in evening. You never picked up my call. You are least bothered. I sent you personally messages also, but you are least bothered. And today, you have to send me the certificate. Now Aman, keep yourself unmute. Aman, keep yourself on mute.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, good morning. Now you bring your mobile and open WhatsApp.
Ma'am, वो मेरी activity ma'am हुई थी but certificate आ ही नहीं रहा है.
You come to school along with your phone, then I will download certificate for you. It is a work of okay. 1 minute. It is a work of 1 minute, but you people are not listening at all. Isn't it? How many times I have to call you? Tell me. How many times I have to call you? Tell me. When will you send me certificate? When will you send me certificate? Tell me. Today, na after this class, you have to download and send me. Saksham and Aman and other defaulters also. Other defaulters also. See, I was so lenient with you. I sent you so many messages. I called you so many times, but you people are least bothered. You don't check your WhatsApp. You don't read messages. You don't acknowledge. Yes, ma'am, we have read. We will do. What is the problem you are facing? You never discuss. Today, if defaulters are supposed to send me the certificate, it is okay. Otherwise, at sharp 1 o'clock, I will call your parents to school. I will talk to them. And there is one yoga activity. Only 2 participants are there, Simran and Ridhima. They were appreciated a lot. What about others? Shall I start making your videos? This activity was so easy, very much interesting. 2 students participated with lots of enthusiasm. I gave them a lots of appreciation. They were appreciated in group also. What about others? So now the solution is that you people will be called in school. I will organize this activity in school and I will shoot your video and send to CBSE. This will I do from next week. Now I'm going to do this. Now for first paragraph. First paragraph, Daljeet, you read. What have you written, Daljeet? Yes, Daljeet, what have you written in first paragraph? Yes, he is left now. He is left. Daljeet is marked absent by me. Okay, Aparan, you tell me only first paragraph. Only first.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Once there was a rich man named Robert, his daughter named Sophia, whose mother has unfortunately left the world. She was pampered and spoiled in every way, but she was fond of wooden gadgets and was eagerly waiting for her birthday because she wanted to wear her beautiful costly dress and also wanted to celebrate with her friends.
See, you have to, you have written well, no doubt. You have written well, but so many details you have added in first paragraph. It means your story will come to an end very soon and you will not able to follow the word limit. In a story, you are supposed to write down 150 words. So in first paragraph, you give introduction to the character, tell about their background, tell about their life. Then you tell about that what desires she was having. Okay? Now, Divya, you tell me first paragraph from offline class. Okay, good. Now, Ridhika. Ridhika, your first paragraph is ready. Paragraph first, Ridhika. Ridhika, your first paragraph is ready. Tell me. See, no response. They are present in class or not, how will I come to know? Cameras are off. They are being unmuted, but they are not speaking even a single word. What should I do? Ridhika, shall I mark you absent? After the class, you are supposed to talk to me. Ridhika. Ritik Kapoor. You tell me first paragraph. Ritvi Kapoor, what have you written in first paragraph? Speak. Yes, Ritvi Kapoor. These students will be called today. Ridhika, Ritvi Kapoor, Saksham, Aman, they all will be called today. Now from offline class, Vanshika. Okay, Ridhima, you tell me first paragraph.
Ma'am, actually, I have joined the class late. I'm writing it now. I will tell you in 5 minutes.
Okay. Now, Dhiren, you tell me first paragraph.
Yes, ma'am. Once there was a wealthy family which lived in the city of Mumbai. The one and only child in that family was a girl whose name was Shreya. She was fond of various fancy gadgets and technology and wanted some good gifts on her birthday.
Okay, very good. Now all of you start framing.
Ma'am, I want to ask that the first paragraph should only have two or three lines.
Not like that. There should be one paragraph. In that paragraph, you can tell about that what happened. You can say in past. You can introduce about. You can introduce the characters. You can give their brief introduction. Which kind of persons they were. What kind of family they were having. You can tell about the little bit details of their characters. Okay. And you can begin your story from the very first paragraph. Now, if you want to bring any incident, then you come to the second paragraph. Okay. So start framing second paragraph. Okay. Now, Jasleen Khosla, you tell me what have you written? Jasleen Khosla. Jasleen beta, you tell me in second paragraph what have you written? Jashan, you tell me. Yes, Jashan. Jashan. Dekh lo in ladkiyon ka haal. These are the girls. Mitansh.
It is a story of a family which lives in Mumbai. There was a person named Robert, and he had a child named Shreya, and unfortunately her mother was dead, and she was a pampered child. She was fond of wooden gadgets.
This is first paragraph. I'm asking about second paragraph.
I want to,
you're not writing. I know you are not writing. You are just revolving your chair, enjoying the class. Every time you do like that, you don't write at all. I have noticed this thing so many times. You don't pick up pen, you don't write. I know. Only by listening, only by listening, you cannot learn only learn English. You have to do written practice also. Written practice is also required. Yug Sharma. Yug Sharma. Mic hi nahi hai. He cannot connect to audio. Raghav Sharma. Raghav Sharma. Yes, Raghav Sharma. No response nahi aana. They are not writing. Ashmeet Kaur. Ashmeet Kaur. Ashmeet Kaur. Ikjot Kaur. Ikjot. Saath hi left. They are left at the same time. Simran, you tell me.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, actually, I frame. Can I tell first paragraph too? Like,
yes, first and second.
In order. Okay, ma'am. The rich girl and her kind deed. Many of you might be having any expensive thing, right? We all possess something which is way more costly than others. And we do get nervous when we are not able to find it or when it gets ruined. But this was not the same for the rich girl. Second paragraph. Long time ago, there used to live a rich pampered girl named Susie. Her parents owned large lands and possessed every luxury anyone could need but can't afford. Susie was the only child of her parents, so they always tried to keep up with her gift list. This made Susie fond of fancy and big budget gadgets and stuff. At every birthday, she used to ask for costly things, and no sooner it was time. Ma'am, I prepared third paragraph too.
No, I'm asking only for first and second. Good.
Ma'am, yes, I
said. You spoke so well. Aditya, you tell me first and second paragraph.
Ma'am, I have actually joined late. So, ma'am, when you were, when first para was joined on, ma'am, I have only joined the first para. Ma'am, can I tell the first para?
Yes, you tell me first paragraph.
Once there was a wealthy family who lived in Mumbai. That family had only one girl named Shreya. She was very fond of gadgets and was eagerly waiting for her birthday because she wanted gifts of the modern gadgets.
Okay, good.
Ma'am, please share the second para screen. Ma'am, I was actually not able to take the...
Hey, you have to continue with second paragraph also. Ashmeet Kaur, jawab hi nahi. Jashan se to maine baat karni hai shaam ko lambi baat. Ridhima, now it is prepared or not? Ridhima, your first and second paragraph is prepared or not? Tell me, have you prepared? Because I have given you plenty of time to prepare first and second paragraph. Yes, start reading.
Yes, ma'am. Once there was a girl named Rhea. She was the only girl in her house and was a pampered child of her parents. Her parents always treat her like a silver diamond and a good child. But in the front of her parents, she always demand demand for good gifts and some heavy cash for her birthdays and enjoying for easing. Second paragraph. Her parents always possesses her gifts and give all the opportunities and gifts that she ask for herself, and they always make her wishes fulfill even though they are not demanding or she is not capable of.
Renuka, you pick up all the newspaper and collect and keep it aside. See, if it happens in your house, what will you do? If it happens in your home that newspaper are flying here and there, what will you do? So pins you can keep in Almira and newspaper you can collect and keep it aside. See, in whole of the class paper, newspapers are flying like birds. Yes, Ridhima, you spoke well. The content was good. Ikjot, your content is ready or not? Okay, from offline, Nitya, you tell me. First, second, both.
Father,
Ridhika, you tell me.
Yes, ma'am. Once there was a rich man named David. His only daughter, Divyanka, lost her mother at 3 years. So she was pampered and spoiled in every way. She was very fond of modern gadgets, and he asked her father for a brand new iPhone for her birthday. Second paragraph. Divyanka was early waiting for her birthday as she would wear very costly dress and was excited to celebrate her birthday with her friends. She knew that her father would buy her the phone as promised, just like the other things that Divyanka has asked.
So what happened earlier when I was shouting like a mad person in class? I was just calling your name. Where were you at that time? Taking breakfast?
Ma'am, my net was not working, and when I was unmuting, my class was over, so I was not able to unmute myself.
Okay. So you do this story writing. We have discussed first and second paragraph. I have listened from so many students. Okay. So rest of the paragraphs you write down. Okay. You frame story on your own. Give a good caption. Give a good title. And jot down this story in your fair notebook. Okay.